Thanks for joining us. Want to share some interesting knowledge with your friends and family? Want to be amazed, surprised, or pleased that you know something we didn't? Ever wondered what happens if you swallow gum or why mummies were wrapped up? Today, we're diving into the creepy and curious world of morbid knowledge. Get ready for some spine-tingling facts that are not for the faint of heart. We've all asked ourselves, what happens if you swallow gum? When you just couldn't help but get rid of the gum suddenly or by some odd reason, you can tell us in the comments about when that happened to you. Back to what happens when you swallow your gum. Some people say it stays in your stomach for 7 years. But don't worry, that's just a myth. When you swallow gum, it doesn't stick around for that long. Your body can't digest the gum, so it passes through your digestive system just like anything else and comes out the other end in a few days. So, no need to panic if you swallow a piece by accident. Tell us in the comments if that has happened to you. But remember, it's still best to throw your gum in the trash after chewing. Have you ever found some gum in an unexpected location? Tell us about it in the comments. Now, on to our next creepy question. Why were mummies wrapped up? In ancient Egypt, mummies were wrapped to preserve the bodies for the afterlife. Egyptians believed that by preserving the body, the person's soul could live on forever. The process was long and complicated. First, they removed all the internal organs and placed them in special jars. Then, they used a type of salt called natron to dry out the body. Finally, they wrapped the body in linen strips, sometimes adding amulets and jewels for protection in the afterlife. The more important the person, the fancier the wrappings. Pretty cool, huh? Ancient Egyptians sure knew how to take care of their loved ones even after death. Now, how about a truly morbid fact? Did you know that some plants can eat insects? Yes, that's right. Plants like the Venus flytrap and pitcher plant trap and eat insects to get nutrients. The Venus flytrap snaps shut when an unsuspecting bug touches its tiny hairs. The pitcher plant lures insects with its sweet nectar. Then they fall into the pitcher and can't escape. Nature can be pretty wild. So the next time you see a pretty plant, remember it might just be a bug's worst nightmare. So there you have it. Some creepy and curious facts about our world. If you love this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more amazing facts and fun adventures. Stay curious and keep exploring. Until next time, keep your curiosity alive, and who knows what other morbid knowledge we'll uncover together. Write in the comments what has happened to you. Maybe you will surprise us all. Have a great day!